Enchanted Rock microgrid is the natural gas, electric generation, associated controls, and switchgear that allows us to provide electrical reliability as a fee-based service to our customers. Microgrids operate in two ways. One, when the grid has electric prices that are high enough, we turn on and we run and generate revenues that allow us to reduce the price that our customer has to pay. And two, on a loss of power, they turn on automatically and within 10 seconds are supplying power to our customer's facility. The environmental benefits of a microgrid are twofold. One, the air emissions are significantly lower than a typical backup generation. The second environmental benefit is there's no risk of spills because we don't have a diesel tank at that facility.
During Harvey, our resiliency microgrids powered 18 HEB stores, 3 Buc-ee's, for a total of 105 hours at 100% availability.
We keep them in business while the lights are out for everybody else.
Our microgrids allowed first responders to refuel at the HEB location and the Buc-ee's location to continue their operations and allow them to continue to save lives during Harvey.
The beauty of our microgrids during natural disasters is that they're very reliable. For example, I went to one of the HEB stores that had an outage and talked to the manager. All the stores around him were closed and they were in business, and quite honestly, I thought he was going to hug me. So it's kind of a neat feeling to see our customers get that excited about the service that we're providing.